A dog died in a house fire in the town of Champion. Fire crews responded to the home on Jackson 2 Road just after 9 o'clock. Great Bend's fire chief says the fire was contained to one room in the home and was put out within 10 minutes. There was one resident inside the home when the fire broke out. He and one dog made it out safely. Another dog did not make it. Great Bend, DeFerriott, West Carthage, and Fort Drum fire departments responded. The cause of the fire is under investigation.